That's the 12 gauge for the heater, the new cord. Over the I-beam, across the top of these 2x4s, the ceiling, which are stapled to, down the wall, and across. That's where the end is. I got the arrow on the floor, so it's just loose right now, but it's capped. That was the existing line for the outlet on this side. So I put a junction box there. That cable comes down through the wall to the light switch. Back up on top, across the top of this 2x4 to the light. And then back to the junction box, goes straight down through the wall again, and then down to the new outlet. And then over on this side, we had the existing line to the junction box where I put the Romex, and then some of the insulation now, but comes down that 2x4 and to this new outlet.